All right, back in it. I did a little bit more decorating. And by a little bit, I mean I went a little bit overboard. I don't know why I decided I needed to buy a frying pan, but I did. I was hoping that this would be closable, like I could actually make use of it, but sadly not the case. I think I've got music enabled. Does that only play copyrighted songs? Licensed music. It might only play licensed music. Wait a minute, what was... Oh, right, I've got a data disk. Or a upgrade file. Yeah, I wonder what I could upgrade. Taking damage gives us a focus status effect. No longer possible to get broken bones or become bruised. 20% decrease the damage from all sources. Increase inventory capacity. Increase likeliness of free information. Being a little bit taller might not be a bad idea. It'll make a... Wait a minute. What kind of fucking... Is there a way to change my password? One, two, three, four. Who the fuck even... I should get some things to put in there. And also see if I can actually cook it if I've got a frying pan. I don't actually know if that's a thing or not. It'd be pretty cool if it was. But at the same time, it's an unnecessary feature. Why do I... All right. I think this murder happened while I was... Oh. Fuck just leaves cartons of milk on the ground. Wait a minute, what? Why am I set to go to 802 Miura Tower? I'm gonna leave that marked so that I can find out later. What the hell is this? Little bitch. Yeah, come follow me into this fucking dark alleyway. There's gotta be somewhere I can lead him to. Where'd he go? Come on, chicken shit. Little bitch. Try to fucking mug me. Who the fuck does he think he is? Oh, I didn't know you could buy those. Actually, how much do I... Oh. So I could buy two of those if I wanted to. Right. Let's grab a murder kit resolution form. Trash can around here somewhere. Oh, they reactivated the lasers. That's lame. No trash can on either side. What about in here? All right. Yeah, whatever. I've got his information. Alright. Let's see what we can find out about this corpo chemist. Let's see. Oh, right, the tavern. Or, not tavern. Diner. Okay, so he was poisoned. Okay, so I don't know where he lives. But I do know his name. And that he was killed with poison. Be nice if I could use that to find out what exactly that said. Alright. But I know where to go to find out where he lives. Technically, I could go and break into his place of work, which would have a pretty extensive amount of information on him. But I'll avoid doing that for now. And opt for a different approach. Let's see. Yeah, this computer. Government database. His name is Sam Berg. The damn thing's out of paper. Let's try that again. That's just employee database. And for that one, I'll just look him up in this. Let's see. Oh, right, it's by last name, isn't it? There's Sam Berg. Okay then. Well, now I know why it was telling me to go there. Ah, someone lost a soccer ball. Talking about. Today's stream was fun. Yeah, I was gonna say. Oh my. Huh. I did a mission for this individual. Wait a minute. Is this the right? Unknown citizen. Hmm. looking upset about something. Probably the poison they just drank. Mad about something near a drugstore. The power of persuasion. And fingerprints? Wow. Maybe they're just nice. I'm not gonna ask that. Okay, BH. Yeah, so I'm looking for BF. What? What's in the box? Oh, yeah, it is. Is it a working lighter?
Oops.
Well, if it did, it still does. A weird kitchen area. I just want to know, why would you let somebody into your house if you're just gonna do shit like that?
I ain't gonna sing for no longer.
Okay, so sample type B. So then these ones? Okay, then that's. Wow, she only has two things. He only has a lot of people he knows. Damn, to say the least. Okay. Oh, right, yeah. Let's see if there's any other details we can pick up at the scene of the crime. Let's go to this place of work and see if it was a coworker. Triplex and Associates. Some pretty neat graffiti. One of these blank view, 8th floor. Wait, what? Am I going to the right place? Oh, yeah, I guess so. Oh, yeah, I've seen businesses on the higher floors. Shit, 19 floors? Damn. It's a tall fucking building. Person's trying to lock a door that doesn't lock, I think. And I think they're just getting more and more confused at why it's not locking. Okay. Okay, so that won't do me any good. What if I could get into the ventilation and then make my way into that room? Maybe it's one of those ones where you have to go down to go up. No, that's going down to go down. How about this way? That's another downward. I need ascension, not descension. What about over here? I can't tell if it goes up or not over here. Definitely doesn't right here. Is it double negative? And not in the good way. It becomes positive afterwards. Okay, well, what about over here? Does this somehow loop back up? I mean, I'm doubting it, but you never know with these weird winding tunnels of AC units. Looks like no such luck. Purely just, yes, it is. It's probably the offices I want to get into, but I don't really want to drop down in a room full of cameras and security lasers. Doesn't really sound too bright. So let's go up here and see what we can find from here. Be promising, but it might be incredibly disappointing. Oh god, that tiredness I was feeling while streaming is kicking back in. I don't think this is the right floor. I can't really tell. Can I? Map. Yeah, I'm on the 9th floor right now. Okay, well, at the very least, having that shown should tell me when I'm on the right floor. So that's progress. Let's go down this straightaway. This does branch off in ways that could very well be promising. Okay. Wait a minute, let's... It doesn't look like it. Okay, so for this particular area... Wow, that is... That is interesting looking. But we're getting a little bit closer. The reflection of these air vents is kind of neat. Gas release system? The fuck? If I didn't know better, I'd say they have fucking neurotoxins. Okay, yeah, so I'm still too high of a floor. Do any of these have a ventilation access that I can make use of? Does not look like it. Has this guy finally figured out his shenanigan? Nope. Are those vents covered or connected? The hell happened to my memory map? Okay, well, let's see what's going on in here. It did it again. Is this connected with what I was... Yeah, I think it is. Wait, no, I don't think it is, actually. It looks like it's separating. I think I found the vent I needed. Nice. It only involved a lot of tunneling. Can't see shit through that. Okay, so this is that spot. Probably an alarm thing. Okay, yeah, it's just an alarm box. Ah, got the bastard. You poor son of a bitch. Can I just select this? No. Does that have his, home address? Where is... No, it does not. Okay. But I might be able to find out more. Let's close that. Minimalize. Okay. Okay, I don't think that told me anything new about him. Actually, wait. Okay, I haven't found a note for that. You didn't see shit. Those are fucking short. Fucking vertically challenged. Well, that's a problem I really have. It's actually not that bad. Like, just a few inches below average height. It's annoying because I wanted to be tall growing up, and I'm a short little fucker. At least I'm gonna keep saying I am. Oh, I just checked those. I don't know why I went immediately back to them. It's interesting that that's Sam Bergs. Is there not? What? Weird. I feel like those papers should have things written in them. Spectacles, padlock. That's not what I meant. And click return. Seems odd that the cameras didn't see anything. Oh, Sandberg was the last one to be logged in. Interesting. Why is the laser grid still active? God, that was a crazy ass noise. I'll wait for the laser to pass back there. Secret envelope? Toxicological report on product YC-12. Packaged and sold under the name Pexotal. Several months ago, company officials were informed that new additives to the product were causing severe side effects. Oh. To induce moderate to severe side effects in consumers. Headaches, nausea, neurosis, mild psychosis, and insomnia. And people who have gotten this stuff are more susceptible to it. Interesting. I hate that word still. I think I fuck it up every time I say it. I wouldn't be surprised if that was worth something. What are these sync discs? Okay, so Tenacity, I already have. Is it Beauty one? Yeah, I already have Beauty. And Physique. Yep, already installed. Just as a little bit more dirt on him, effectively. Martinez. Did I get any information about... Where's the tray? I do not know his passcode. Maybe I can figure out. Started getting real concerned when it was, when it looked like it was continuing to pan over. Ah, there's the bastard. Oh, well. Actually, it wasn't... Yeah. Let's see. That's Jamison. That's Carmen. That's Nicholas. It was what, count up from six? Yep. Wasn't it something like that? I think it was. Let's see. Use profile 1566. Okay. It's Jamison and Martinez. Who's... Okay, that's Martinez. 6543. And then Jamison. Okay, let's see. Do I... Okay, I do know his address now. 801 Angel Wings Hotel. Thank you. Purely because I can. Actually, wait, should I go through a different route? Probably. Let's see. That or I'll just have to be careful about the cameras. Yeah, I'll just be careful about the cameras. Like nothing happened. Where's that pawn shop? I got some duplicate mods I want to get rid of. There it is. It's not actually a pawn shop, but sure as hell works as one. That's not what I meant to do. There we go. Okay, so it's not actually valuable. I thought these would have been valuable as well. But I guess not. That's easy, $50. I'm here, that's there. I need to go run by and get a new set of handcuffs. Yeah. Doing fine on those, though. Let's open up 801. 801 Angel Wings Hotel. Resolve. Killer lives at 801. Now when I get to his place, I'm going to have to attempt to find the poison while I'm there. Thank you. way, how close is one of those clinics? They're both right next to the thing. I gotta run to the other side of town. Luckily, it's not a very big city. And width. Its size is everywhere else. So a further 10% would be 20, and then what, that's 35%? There we go. I'm glad I didn't get violently blinded by doing that. Kind of interesting. Every time I go and get a murder case, by the time I actually manage to solve it, another murder usually happens shortly thereafter. I thought that was an event that just led to nowhere. Okay, so yeah, I've got the handcuffs and the truncheon. You're not who I'm looking for. Ada One Angel Wings Hotel, though. Wait a minute. This motherfucker steal their... It matches the Hamilton rifle. Wait, don't I know his passcode? Oh, right, it's probably the other person's passcode. Actually, is that an organ donor card? Yep, it is. I'm gonna go psycho killer on this motherfucker. Maybe he threw it away. Is that absolutely nothing? That was absolutely nothing. Is an A-class ticket. I mean, it wouldn't be the charcoal tablets. Surely it wouldn't be anyway, right? So tiny. Fucking itty bitty. Goddamn minuscule. Synth milk. More synth milk. More synth milk. Oh, dear Lord. Not another one of these. Okay, then. Even more synth milk. They got into an argument and it ended with a sneeze. Motherfucker. He had the poison on him still. Okay. Oh, that's funny. I'm taking this. You can't stop me. Wasn't there another? Hmm. Yeah, that's mine too now. I wonder if I can use this. I'm not really gonna just pull that out. That sounds less than ideal. I'm wondering if he was wounded because he had the murder victim had fought back. All right. Okay. I did locate the murder weapon. Nice. And he is in cuffs. That is a solid case solved. I'm getting a little better at this game. Really? Was that not considered the murder weapon? Did he use a different poison? Or was it because I didn't pocket it? That guy looked like he was entirely nude. I'm gonna go with persuasion. Yeah. Seems like a good one for now. Okay. Time to head home, take a shower, and call it there. Let's see, I am here, so I need to go here and take a hard right once I get to the end of this path. Oh, right. I don't know why I tried to lock that. I know how to use gun. Can I place it? I can take it. I cannot place it. Where'd it go? Oh, I've sent it to the Shadow Realm. Good job, Grim. And like that, it's probably gone forever.
Oh, well, I can use it anyway. Order of my items was slightly bothering me. If anybody's wondering why the plastic stool is here, it's not for design, just so I can reach the vent better. Love listening to that music. At least it provides some pretty nice ambient light, though.